Hey guys, this is NAWL here. We are going to our first MLW tournament at the Midwest Slugfest, and we have Luke right there, Carter, Edward, and myself, Jesse. And so first we're going to go and go to St. Louis and watch a Cardinals game, and then we're going to head up to Illinois and, you know, play some wiffle ball.
We are on the way to Busch Stadium, the Cardinals game, but this is the Shadow Boxing Championship, so I thought I should show you this.
Also a Mavericks fan.
But the Magic have the number one overall pick, so Jesse's about to like watch it.
Yeah. Oh, my bad. Is my shoulder in the camera?
With the first pick in the 2023 MLW draft, the Metro Magic select Grant Miller, pitcher, KWL.
Yes!
He's like
the only guy that should have been the first pick.
Grant Miller
is truly one of the most electric and well-rounded players. Where he really...
Alright. The Mallards pick is in. Luke will hopefully be happy.
The second overall pick in the 2023 MLW draft. The Midwest Mallards will proudly select Preston Cole, outfielder, Bay City with
ball. That's a good from like...
Very solid pick here at number two, and another one that is very.
I think we've got a young pick, maybe he'll help the team out, but needs to get a little bit older, a little bit young.
Up and coming bats and MLW style of play in the Manhattan Championship game.
I think he'll help them out.
Propel his team to victory, and they got him at just the right time.
Well, that's pretty nice. We'll probably get some money here. This dude's pretty high pick.
A lot of good.
Yeah,
like that was really great. All right, everybody, we've got some fun things happening. No, the number three pick. My Western Wildcats are sending this pick to the Magic in exchange for Liam Jackson and one of their two 2024 picks.
That's such a bad trade.
Liam Jackson is terrible.
That might be like one of the worst trades.
Okay, so we get the Magic's picks next year.
That's a terrible.
But that depends on how good the Gators do. So if any bad, then we'll get a high pick. But Liam Jackson's horrible.
Hey,
okay. Hey, you guys should have gotten.
Yeah.
Thank you, Commish. And after that trade with the third pick in the 2023 MLW draft, the Metro Magic select RJ Walgate, pitcher, Ohio Elite.
I haven't heard of him.
No, that's that team that won the national championship.
Just his first year of playing an MLW-related event.
He's way better than Liam Jackson.
Hey!
Yeah, but at least we're going to pay next year, though.
And his name tournament MVP as well. Repping the state of Ohio, RJ is a tall kid with a diverse arsenal on the mound. Both traits that's going to make it very
about that
difficult
pick, Jesse?
To pick up.
I mean, especially with it said he was young.
Yeah, like you don't, like, against some of the best and still have a pick.
So, I mean, there's nothing but upside, so I'm not mad with that pick.
It's so tall.
I really love the director.
Yeah.
We just need a good arm to back up Jimmy. He is like no help pitching.
Who?
This is a pitcher.
First Illinois native in the 2023 class.
A three-star, though. I don't know about that.
Well, I mean, for sixth overall, he doesn't look that bad, but I don't know. Like, it's gonna be, as long as he can be consistent, I mean, we got Jimmy, the best player in the world.
We just have to see.
As long as he can back up Jimmy and Jonah. Hey, Jimmy, Jonah, and Jacob. And Michael Shima.
And Trey Flynn. Especially now with the four-man minimum lineup rule, Jake will have a lot of.
So did you feel pretty good about that pick, Carter?
Yeah, I don't know.
know if he's going to be that good, but, you know, as long as we can back up Jimmy, Jimmy's all we need.
Walking to the Cardinal Stadium.
Yeah, we just got here.
Yep.
Long Bush, drive, about 6 hours.
Bush Stadium. There's the arch right up there. Pretty cool.
We'll see you when we get in the stadium.
Yep. Bye, guys.
All right, so we just made it in the stadium. The game just started, so here's our view.
And first game I've ever been to, MLB-wise. And first game for all of them, that there's a pitching clock now, so we'll see how that goes.
See you when the game's over.
Cardinals win! Well, the game just ended. The Cardinals won 3-0 against the Pirates, and we're heading to Illinois now, and we'll be there soon. In 2 hours, we'll be at the hotel, and we'll be ready to play wiffle ball tomorrow. See y'all in the morning. Hey guys, just woke up, got ready. We're getting ready to go play at 11:20, so tune in then. And we got a new subscriber named Tom after we went down to breakfast, and yeah, so that's it. We're ready to go.
We're here, guys.
We're walking into Louisville Slugger Sports Complex, getting ready to watch MLW play. MLW Red, I think. They are playing the VWL Flamingos, and we're gonna watch them, and then we're gonna scout out some other teams, see what we learn from our age divisions, and see if they're good and compete with us. See you soon. We just got done with our first game. We won 11-1. Luke Freeman, right here, pitched a no-hitter. Edward had a lot of great walks. They went their strikes to him. Parker got a couple good hits, and he made the game-winning out. And then I hit a home run.
Yeah, just hit a home run. And he also pitched no-hitter in that one inning. He had a close. So, good game one.
Yep.
Play wide throw next.
We have big plans. See y'all later.
All right, so we just wrapped up game two. Still, we haven't given up a hit. Carter pitched good. He only got to pitch 2 innings, though, because he mercy rolled him 10-0. So we're in second place in the standings heading in tomorrow.
See you. But the other team that's in first currently, they didn't have, like, a run rules. They were, like, counting, so that's why they're ahead of us.
All right, see you tomorrow.
We just left the Sportsplex, Sports Complex. So we'll be playing tomorrow. I'm not sure what time. We are gonna go get something to eat and then head out to the hotel and chill. Get ready for our playoff game. So first round of the playoffs, we ended up beating the Warriors 4-2, I think.
Yeah.
I hit a home run. 5-2. I hit a home run. Woo! We had a couple of good hits. And they're Brandon Russell. And Edward had good pitching. I closed pretty good. And so, next game, we, here's Jack Agner.
Woo!
Next game, we won. Luke Freeman had a really awesome game, and Carter closed. It was 5-3, I think. 5-3. We won, so we're heading to the semis, guys. That's going to be great. See y'all soon. Well, we just finished up our tournament. We won in the semifinals, which was very good. It was, I think we shut out the VWL Flamingos, and they're a really good team. We played the Plow Boys, and the boys brought home the chip. We won. We won it. Luke Freeman's grand slam is great pitching. Carter opening great. I mean, Edward getting those walks and timely hits, and then, yeah, so did pretty good, boys.
job, Luke.
No!